So what we're going to do, we'll just look at a couple of basic kettlebell techniques that we're going to incorporate into some complex training. So what that basically means is putting maybe four or five techniques together in one flowing movement to help us with our sort of muscular endurance, power endurance, and also build a little bit of sort of functional strength and everything that comes off with the kettlebells. We're going to start with, which I'm not sure all of you have done, is two-handed swings. So basically the swing movement just with two kettlebells. Yeah? It looks like this. Two hands on. What I did is I make a V with the kettlebells in the middle of the floor, legs nice and wide, chest up, shoulders on flat, swing through, and it's just a hip extension as per. Yeah? Kettlebells come up to about parallel. Nice big snap through the hips. Depending on how you hold the kettlebells is kind of up to you really. I tend to have my thumbs pointing down, some people have thumbs pointing up. It doesn't really matter as long as you get that swing movement. So, to start with, let's just try that technique. What I do, I've got my V again, swing through. There's my hip extension and I pull in the rack. Yeah. So I've got a little band just to give a little bit of protection. Yeah. Push them away from me, they'll naturally swing to my legs. Up again. Again, it is my hips there that's lifting the kettlebell. Yeah. Not my arms. Okay? Now, the way in which I turn it, if you imagine I've got kettlebells in my hands here, thumbs will go through. As I extend my hips up, put my thumbs over the back of my shoulder. Yeah? So the way I remember it, a bit silly, but thumb up the bum, thumb over the shoulder. Yeah, it's just a nice way to remember it.
You do know this is on camera, don't you?
Yeah. Just an easy way to remember it, yeah? So thumb. And that way I'll stop the kettlebell smashing down on my wrist. Not that that's ever going to be too much of a problem, but it takes a little bit of bruising away. Makes us look like we haven't been using handcuffs or whatever. Yeah? So have a couple of goes of those. Might have to work a bit harder. No, that's alright. That's alright. So if we were doing the complex with threes, yeah? I would go one swing, two swing, three swing, and actually I would probably clean there. One, two, three, then I get ready for my squats, then I go one, two, three, then I get ready for my presses, I'll go one, yeah, we'll do presses, two, three, and then what I'll do is I'll put those down, and I'll go three snatches each arm, one, two, three, one, two, three.